Hi there, my name's Jack Sticker Seeker, and I investigate all sorts of riddles and mysteries that surround us. They're literally everywhere if you look close enough. You might have seen my Reddit posts about the missing family in Alabama and the infamous ghost train. Those cases were exhilarating, but not even close to my next one. I need some time to prepare their materials before showing anything. As of now, I am literally 1 foot out of the door before plunging headfirst into a new adventure. I'm an office drone IRL, in real life, and mysteries are just a hobby of mine, so I won't be able to investigate this particular case right away. I'd love to go on leave so that I can focus on the case, but I've already used up my vacation time for the year. Anyway, I'll try and keep you updated so you can follow the investigation in real time. Stay safe, friends!
Thank you.